Today I'm going to use red wine to make sangria. We need some fruit, orange, a lemon. Sorry, I already peeled the lemon skin, but it still can be used. And one apple. Slice the orange into half. And get some orange juice. And I use my empty glass. Pour the orange juice inside. Continue slice my orange. As thin as you can. And then cut into quarter. Put them into the jar. Next is lemon. You don't want to be too sour. We don't need to put too much lemon. Last is apple. Last, and open my bottle of wine. Yeah, and pour it inside. A little bit of honey. Close the lid and shake it. Shake it. It did well. I still can see the honey is inside. At least put in the fridge for 4 hours. Or overnight, it will taste much better. Sangria. Actually,
she did love having or something, and I'm thinking about my family.